my back door. I have to get over in a minute because Lovie doesn't know what he wants to do and I need to get over. So I'm waiting for him to pass me because he can't figure out what he's doing. I need to get over. God, you've got to be shitting me. I can't figure out what he's doing. You're like, come up on my back door so fucking fast. But I couldn't figure out what he wanted to do, but he's another one of them wankers from fucking Illinois. So I should have just come over. But he come up, and I'm like, well, it's only 35, dude. It's a prime example. Yeah, I won't use the R word, I get into trouble if I use that. They're always in a fucking hurry, man. I see him coming and he covers speed and I didn't want to get over because I'm only doing 30 and he's like fucking flying down the hill and I'm like, well, I don't really want to. Then he decided he doesn't know what he wants to do, so then he stood on the brakes because he could probably tell I wanted to get over. So instead of just coming past me, he then decided he didn't want to go anywhere. Well, then it makes me look like an asshole because I end up in the wrong fucking lane and I've got to get over. Instead of him just backing the fuck out of it, just chilling out, coming down and cruising, I would have got over, but he was coming so fast, I didn't want to get in his way. Sort of in the way of everybody and needs to move out of the way. That car's from Arizona. Oh, that's a long way to come in one of them little buckets of snot. All the way from Arizona in there.
Ugh.
Nice one, though. Yeah. Right over in front of that big guy, that's a good idea. Now they're going to race each other. Arizona doesn't know what it wants to do, so instead of just getting into it, passing everybody, now it's going to fart ass around. We don't want to get past them cars. Pick up here. He's a local. Oh, no, yeah, he is. He's a Louisiana tag, but he's a local field worker. So it's like 75 miles an hour, so get into it, boys. There he goes. He's finally got it going. Chicago. I have no idea. Why they can't actually drive. Thank you. what he's doing. Chicken house was up this summer, I just couldn't figure out where it was. They might give me a red light, so we'll see what they do. here. So now I'm sort of caught because this geezer decided it wanted to slow down instead of just getting into it and going on down the road. Like, I don't mind if you're going to slow down, but I have a reason for slowing down, like, you know what I mean? So don't worry about the camper with the caravan on, just, that's his problem, not yours. He can't figure it out, let him be. He's hitting a headwind anyway, we're driving right into a headwind. Conversation. He can't do both things. He's talking to the passenger, so he's not concentrating on his driving. So then he wants to get back into it again because he's doing too much of this. You can see him up there having a combo, back and forth, back and forth. So instead of just setting the cruise control to whatever speed he wants to, just having his combo, he's on and off the gas pedal because he's not 100% concentrating. There's another Illinois boy right there, look. Other suburbs of Chicago, pro sport. So look, it's like, now we got the geezer. Now we got the geezer up there with the windows that is in the middle lane blocking Frawley. So Frawley can't get around here because he decided to get out there, but it's not going to go anywhere. This Muppet's now slowed down again, and then he'll speed up, then he'll slow down, and you know, just... because he's got too much of this going on, that's why. Can't figure out what he wants to do. And that's the problem. It's like, your concentration's supposed to be on your driving. You know, you can have a convo with somebody sitting with you, but your conversation, your concentration's got to be on your driving as well. Now we're down to 60. So we went from 65, he sped up to 70, I pulled back over, he slowed down, now we're back down to 60. Because he can't fucking make his mind up what he wants to do. I can't get around him because the minute I try to get around, I can only do 68, 69, and if he speeds up, I can't pass him. So I'm trying to back out of it as he's backing out of it as well. So it's a never-ending fucking battle when you're trying to, like, well, get on then, dude, and I'll back out of it. And then he wants to back out of it with you. window car up there, that one that carries a glass, he's messing Frawley around. So now Frawley wants to get around him, and he can't get around him because now the geezer's sped up again. See what I mean? It's like the lack of concentration is insane. This Muppet now, he's doing the same bullshit all over again. Sometimes it's just, it's difficult when you get into the cities, to the suburbs, it's difficult because you deal with a lot of people that don't really know what speed they want to monitor. It's either flat the fuck out and just get into it, or it's, I don't know what I want to do, but I think I do. Used truck sales places along here, so there's a truck doctor right there, he'll fix all your problems. Yes, I know, I've reached maximum. I'm trying, man, I'm trying. see. Everything's so shit, man. Crossing now, I end up meeting all that traffic that you can see zipping across, so I've got to wait a little bit. I'm 28 minutes left of my driving, well, of my schedule, so I've got to wait for these old boys to go. I'm still not going to go because I don't want to pull out in front of these, because the minute that light goes to green, they are going to mash that pedal. So the minute I try pulling out, it's the minute they'll all be like, whoosh! See? What a day, what a day, what a day. See what the weather's like later. Hopefully I've got a good weather all the way across, so we'll see. I'm not sure which way I'm going to go yet, we'll figure that out as well. We'll get a green light in a second. There she goes. Nearly there. I can just about see where I need to be. Whew. I That's tram, boss. That's tram. That's tram, boss. I get a green arrow first, I'll be happy. Give me a green arrow. Just give me a green arrow, please. Just a green. There you go. Thank you. See if I get into trouble for the way I've strapped them down. We have to find out. Old boy wants to get out and the geezer's in his way. Yes, brother. I gotta pick up from you as well, okay? That's the only copies they gave me. I'm gonna take pictures, I'll get them out. They have to take pictures in case there's damage. And there might be damage, it depends on how they feel. Okay, stay here where I'm at, right? All right. Hey, what's your pickup number here? Okay, I'll have to get a hold of them and find the number because I've only got a PO number. I'll have to. Start with. It starts with a 984. That'll work. Okay, that's ABC's number. All right. Okay. Thank you.
You'll need to come and check in.
Yeah. Once he comes out, right? Okay.